What's up, folks? Back with another reaction, and I'm back to react to another artist I'm reacting to for the first time on the channel. Anytime I do that, I just like to say hello and welcome to anyone who has found the channel anew through looking for a 2Cellos reaction. I haven't reacted to them yet on the channel, but I am a big fan. Now, my understanding is they actually don't perform, they don't do concerts as 2Cellos anymore. I don't remember how many years they did those concerts. This is their first album after they had already sort of become a YouTube sensation. The first album is from 2011. I think they continued playing concerts several years after that. Excuse me, my kitten would like to introduce herself. Hello, this is Luca. She is very funny and also a rabid cat. In any case, I don't know, remember exactly when they stopped playing concerts, but yeah, they've left behind an insane body of work. I do believe they also both are parts of like orchestral performances in a more like standard classical like professional setting. And indeed, I think maybe the reason they stopped touring so much is because they both kind of wanted to get on either with solo careers or just, you know, playing with, chamber orchestra or like full orchestras. So, but we're talking 2Cellos, which is Luca and Stepan. I'm not sure how you pronounce that name. It's Stjepan. It's Luca, which incidentally is the name of my cat, although it's spelled differently and she's a female. We're going to listen to Miserlou. I did just react to the original by Dick Dale, which is funny because on the track listing here for the album 2Cellos, it says Miserlou and then parenthetically theme from Pulp Fiction, which is true, but let's give credit to Dick Dale, the original artist, surf rock guitar classic, 1962 I think is the original release. We're going to listen to their take on it. If you don't know the 2Cellos, if you're, you know, a friend of the channel who's been following the channel for other reactions and so on, and you decided to check this out, you are in for a treat, although it's funny. Their covers of, like, Iron Maiden tunes, like The Trooper, and, their cover of, the AC/DC song, I'm blanking on it, is it Thunderstruck? Bottom line, they're very well known for their music videos, and I am more recently familiar with some of those tunes, just from seeing them on YouTube. I've heard this version of Miserlou before, but again, this album is over a decade old, and it was in one of the boxes that was, I moved, and it was in a box in my closet, and I mentioned this in some other reactions, and it was only recently that I opened the box. I was like, oh man, there's like, 100, 200 CDs in here that I totally forgot about. So this is one of them, meaning I know this, but I haven't heard it in a long time. So this will be an interesting ride as my cat tries to pull everything down. So let's get it. This is 2Cellos, and their version of Miserlou, which it's listed here parenthetically, as I said, is theme from Pulp Fiction.
Have you
genius. Again, like, people will know that their music videos convey this sense of just, like, disbelief. Like, you cannot believe what you're seeing. Well, you know, concentrated on the audio aspect of it, it's no less remarkable, even if you don't get the benefit of the costumes and so on. Just truly an incredible album. I don't remember. I think it's the Michael Jackson tune. I'm trying to remember what the biggest hit from this was. I guess it was Smooth Criminal. But yeah, there's a number of like really famous tunes, and Smells Like Teen Spirit and so on. So we'll go through more of the album. Do let me know what you think of this one. I did just note the Miserlou spelling here. It's a little different than the Dick Dale original. The Dick Dale original is like M-I-S-E-R. This is M-I-S-I-R. So not sure if there's any significance to that. I doubt it. But either way, let me know what you think of the tune. I will see you next time. Peace.